then. Fuck's sake.
No chance. Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is near, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What are they today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Thank you. Ah, Christ! Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ! Fuck! It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. Oh, Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake! Don't fucking break now. Counterweights are fucking gold. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Fucking go. sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. Counterweights are fucking gold.
Oh, for fuck's sake!